Members of Sydney's Kurdish community organised a car convoy today to highlight the more than 20 years incarceration of Kurdish leader Abdullah Öcalan. This is part of an international campaign for freedom of Öcalan, and the next action in Sydney will be on this coming Saturday, February 13th at 2 p.m. at Sydney Town Hall. Please join us.
Hayır canım.